Line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Match number 67. 10 matches to go in Boilermaker qualification matches. 451 reaches up as tall as they can with that Uber tube. See, they drop it down, and they do. They're able to get it scored. Red Alliance does have one Uber tube scored during autonomous. I don't really know who I am. 451 on the far side of the field. The Cat Attack receiving game pieces from their human player down on the blue side of the field. 28-56 Planetary Drive with triangle in hand, trying to get the Red Alliance on the board. 15-29, the Cyber Cards receiving game pieces from their human player. Meanwhile, 451, 28-56 able to get that scored. 451 trying to score a circle game piece on top of the Uber tube for the Red Alliance. 15-29 now, the Cyber Cards on the far side of the field. Able to get that triangle scored for blue. They've got blue on the board. 451 able to score a circle on top of the Uber tube. That doubles that peg, making that circle worth 6 points. 28-56 Planetary Drive scoring a square now on the other side of the field. For red, able to get a square on the board. 15-29 with a circle in hand. 451 able to score a square quickly for red. 15-29 able to counter that with a circle for blue. 28-56 now already in place with 20 seconds to go. Match 67 in place for mini-bot deployment. 10-24 seems to be having problems right here on the red side of the field. 15 seconds now, 5-38. Are we going to have a race for the mini-bot? 10 seconds, 5-38 deploys, and it moves up. Will it make it? It does. 5-38 able to win the mini-bot race. 15-29 with a quick score. They've got a logo. With a last second score, able to make a doubling logo for the Red Alliance. 5-38 also on red, able to win the mini-bot race. Match 67 was a penalty-free match. 28-56 on the Red Alliance did have to have a tower disabled, with the score coming up 48-19 in favor of the Blue Alliance.